Assistant's office.
New details now on a story we told you about at 5. A thief swipes a donation box filled with cash to help less fortunate children, then takes off. But it turns out it was all caught on camera. And Action 7 News reporter Will Carr shows you the man who police are now looking for.
Normally when you stop by a UPS location, you don't peer in the windows before you go in. But this purported customer did twice. The man then walks inside the UPS at the corner of 528 Meadowlark and chats up the clerk.
It's unclear if the guy actually even knew that he was on camera or not. What we do know is the guy stood right where I'm standing right now for a while, made up a story, and it was all caught on tape.
He gives her an opportunity to really get to see his face, get to know his mannerisms. Not your typical behavior of someone who's about to make a grab and dash off of the counter.
But that's exactly what this culprit did. When the clerk goes to the back, he picks up a Toys for Tots literacy donation box, stuffs it in his jacket, and takes off.
That's pretty surprising that someone would do that. They had to be pretty desperate.
That desperate move netted about $80 that was supposed to help provide books for less fortunate children in the area.
That's pretty bad, pretty awful. It's hard to believe anybody would do that, but I don't know, in this day and age, could almost expect anything.
Police say it's probably not the first time this thief has snatched charity cash and taken off.
This kind of behavior is rather brazen, and that typically doesn't come on a first-time occurrence. Usually it comes with experience.
So police say if you recognize this man, call Crime Stoppers. In Rio Rancho, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
The suspect is facing charges of petty larceny and possibly commercial burglary. A tip to Crime Stoppers could earn you a reward. All you have to do is call 505-84-